his way in, turns baseline. Pinder almost made it work. Jack White, straight back down the floor, and fouled and one.
Fantastic.
Hey, yeah. To the future, potential boomers. They really ran him his jersey.
But you wish. And rejected at the end. Will Hickey went up for it. Jerick. Got to let it fly now. And Garner pulls it down. Quickly down the floor.
Pass.
Jack White. Been white hot.
White. Garner already looked, knew he was there. A little under on that. It's gorgeous. And then little NBA rules. 3 steps. But look at that. Underarm little scoop. White benefits. And all of a sudden, he stands out to 16 points.
What happens when your team is so deep in transition?
Machado gets some space. Dele comes at him. Forces an errant shot. And they get the stop. Heatling quickly down the floor. Chris Golding. Hupporty. And one. Wow. That is huge.
Feel great passing by United. Good extra pass by Chris Golding. Young fella shows that upper body strength.
Machado looks inside, tried the Euro, rejected by Hupporty. Got back in time, a guard down the other end, bam!
That is a highlight for you. It's the defense on show, and then Caleb Agata. It's out and runs. It's really tough to stop. It's not a turnover, it's a long rebound.